Okay. Hi.
Christoph, right?
You ended up yes.
Top 64, right, with Paleo.
Yes.
Right? Is there anything you want to say before you go to the list?
Yes, I have no idea what I did, but it worked somehow. Literally, I don't know what I've done. So
foot traps.
My game plan was 5 set go pass, I stick to the game plan, and it worked.
Okay.
And thanks for Ranko for this match, just for his profile, because it's matching to the deck. Okay. Start. Monsters, basically 3 Throb Rocks, 3 Dupe Rocks, and 2 Ronin. Nothing to say here, it's pretty basic, the only mods you need. Sometimes I missed Ash and Gummy's heal, but not really important because they did everything I needed.
Right.
Spells, only 4 cards, 2 God of Demise, 2 Desires. I wanted them many times, but not always, so just 2. The judges were very happy because when they checked my list, they saw, oh, nice. Less monsters, less spells. Must be nice. So, 4 traps, basically 2. 3 Denomicious for broken effects. Book of Moon, Canadia, MST, 4 extensions, 4 extending, sorry my English bad. Then Holia and Varela. To show I have money, 3 impermanence. to destroy my opponents, everything he's got. Double Heavenstone Duster and Torrent the Tribut. Yeah, for all the X-Flag users, the Lost Wind, thanks to Adrian Baumann for the hint to play this. Against the permanent spells, I played Anti-Spell against Pendle, Draco, Fixed Sky Striker. Was really good. The most important spell, one of the most, was Mistake. Against Trickster Sky Striker, pure Trickster, Draco and he had just Diagram, it was pretty broken. Against Skokie, pivot on the field. Then Rivalry, really good card. I played it. It was the MYP against Trixie Sky Striker because then they make the Honitron, they have a Warrior Monster. When I flipped up this and they took the token to another play or they scooped. And I had to play that my opponent had a Nightmare Unicorn and a Lycoris on the field. So I booked the Lycoris with Canadia and then flipped off the Rivalry so he just can use Fiend Monster and no more Trickstars. And 2 strikes against all Intrinsic Summons, against, surprisingly it was good against 2 Draco because I lost my play doing, they would make Ignis and then, also good against Pendle Fires, I didn't play against Pendle, so RIP. So let's go on for the extra deck. This beauty, a good one. I make them always not the other expensive. I made Opimania one time. I make it one time. I played 2 because I thought if the first got strike when I was wanted to build up my field. I better have 2. The other Paleozoic, really good card. Both are unaffected by once effect, so you can't ash this. This is really good. He has a 3 shot. And Kawaii's card, whole deck, Ketchuk. Italian Judge, Ketchuk is a card. It was my plan B if I destroyed Waking the Dragon and summoning the Falcon, so I just have Totally Awesome with 4,000 attacks to run over the Falcon. So with this plan, for OTKs I played Digesto Phoenix. I played this one. I don't know exactly what he does. I hear it's good, so I played it. Also with the Phantom Knight, he has the effect. He negates the effect of another monster from the pawn and makes the attack to 0. Also good to OTK or to destroy a really strong monster. Also for non-target monsters like Borrowed, who are pretty hard to beat out, I played 1 Sky Cavalry. For Link Mods, I played 2 Mi Starboy, the important Link Monster in the stack. Because halt, what a generic. I made it often with Totally Awesome and Swap Frog for +1. Then I played Warlord Dragon and Topological Combat Dragon.
Right.
Topological Combat Dragon was, the theory, really good, because when a monster is special to a zone he points to, he destroys almost the name of the zone. And if you summon a Paleozoic monster, you just destroy your opponent's monster, because the Paleozoics are unaffected from other monster effects. So it's a dark hole for opponent's main monsters. Yeah, powerful field center, so TCG, like them, like that. Side deck was pretty basic. Free sphere mode. My failed only out against Skoki. And tops, I didn't see it, so kind of lost because, yeah, didn't want it to show. Magic Inflictor in theory broken against Trickster Sky Striker because it negated the field spell and quick spells and permanent spells. Also good against True Draco, saved me my ass in one game. Yeah, another broken card, evenly matched. I don't have to say something about it, it's broke as fuck, as I always knew. Mindcrush, one of the brokenest trap cards in the current meta, against Altergeist, against Trickster Sky Striker, normal Trickster, True Draco. The whole entire game.
Right.
Then I played two Gozen matches in the side deck. I was struggling if Gozen match or Rivalry in the main deck. I didn't choose Gozen match for main deck because if the opponent makes Scapegoat, they can only special summon Earth monsters.
Mm-hmm.
So they can make Link Spider, Cerberus, Nigirsu, and out the Gozen match. If you have Rivalry, they just special summon Beast Monster. Mm-hmm. They make Mises Radiant, Pasco. And then, yes, Imperial Order. Yeah.
But that was it.
Any last words?
I would shout out a sponsor and a team, but I don't have none. yeah. Not yet. Maybe after the European Championship now. Yeah, it's my first European Championship. I'm really happy that I topped it at it. Yes, I'm still a little bit hyped, so sorry for that. Yeah. I thank the guys from JKMQB Company. Shout out to thank Fadil. When I knew I was in the tops, I cried a little bit. He take a photo. I hate you, Fadil. And yes, that was it.
Okay.